We begin with breaking news. A 14-year-old boy has been arrested over a stabbing at the University of Sydney. Live to Bill Hogan at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital. Bill, good morning. What do we know this morning?
Yeah, good morning. Yeah, well, that 14-year-old boy is right now in Royal Prince Alfred Hospital being questioned by police. He's under police guard following that frightening attack that took place at the Sydney University campus just a few hundred metres behind the hospital itself. It took place in front of uni students as they were walking to class. It was around 8:35 this morning when police got that call of reports of a stabbing. When they arrived on the Parramatta Street entrance, they found a 22-year-old man with wounds to his head and his back. Now, he was bleeding out and in a serious condition, but police and paramedics were quick to respond. They rushed him here to Royal Prince Alfred Hospital, where I've been told he remains in a serious but stable condition. Now, a manhunt was underway, but only called off a short moment later when this 14-year-old alleged attacker turned up here at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital, allegedly covered in blood. Police were quick to pounce on him. They've taken him up into a hospital room. He's been under police guard and they are conducting a mental health assessment. Now, it is unclear exactly what the motive is here, but they have already ruled out whether or not these two men were known to each other or if they had any prior history. It's very unclear at this stage. What we do know is this 14-year-old boy caught a bus up into this location. So it seems like it's very unusual exactly the circumstances behind here. Despite all this, police have told the public that there is no ongoing risk. Everybody will be okay, but they have certainly have cordoned off a major crime scene in the Sydney University campus. There's forensics, they're bagging evidence, they're checking, they're speaking with witnesses and people that may have seen that. But it's certainly unclear exactly what sparked this attack, but we'll have more details for you as soon as they come to hand.